A very good morning, children. It's time for your English class. So, children, kindly take out your English literature copy and book. Today, we are going to do question answers of the poem, The Coming of the Spring. Clear? So, there are children, open page number 23. In your English literature book. When you will open page 23 in your English literature book, you are going to see in B, that is answer the following questions. There are four questions given in your book and we are going to write the answers of these four questions in English literature copy. So children, I'll explain you each and every question with answer so that you can understand and copy down in the copy. So first of all, write date, question answers. No need to write the chapter name, sorry, poem name, because earlier we have already wrote the name of the poem. So let's begin. I'm going to explain each and every question with answer. Clear? Question one. What does the question one say? How does the poet know that the spring has arrived? So how do you know that the spring has arrived? How does the poet know? Poet ko kaise pata ki spring season has arrived? So the answer would be, the poet knows that the spring has arrived by the happiness and joy that is spread all around the world. So poet ko kaise pata ki spring season aa gaya hai, has arrived by happiness and joy spread all over the world. Pure world mein happiness and joy ka mahol hai aur sab bahut happy hai, khush hai, all over the world. And beautiful garden, beautiful flowers, bushes, tall trees are spreading out and blooming. So in this way, poet knows that the spring season has come. Clear? So moving to the second question. What do the beautiful flowers do in the spring season? Beautiful flowers spring season mein kya karte hain? The answer would be, the beautiful flowers secretly look out of everyone's window in the spring season. So beautiful flowers क्या करते हैं? They secretly, मतलब चुपके से, they look out of everyone's window, सबकी window के बाहर secretly चुपके से देखते हैं in the spring season. Clear? Moving to question 3. What happens to the grass on the arrival of the spring season? So when the spring season arrives, then what happens to the grass? The grass gets soft and green on the arrival of the spring season. So when spring season comes, the grass gets more greener and more softer. Okay? So moving to question 4. How do the tall bushes announce the arrival of the spring season? So when the spring season arrives, then how do tall bushes tell us? Announce means to tell. So how do tall bushes tell us that the spring season has arrived? The answer would be, the tall bushes start to spread out and bloom on the arrival of the spring season. So children, when the spring season comes, the tall bushes start growing. They spread out their branches, leaves, they spread out, they grow and they bloom when spring season arrives. Children, I hope you have understood these question and answers which I tried to explain you. So children, I hope you do all these four question answers in your English literature copy and complete your work. As soon as you complete your work, do send pictures of your copies in WhatsApp group. So children, till then, Thank you so much. And one more thing, if you have any doubt or query regarding the poem, explanation of the poem and question answers, you may ask me. And thank you so much.